Hi, I'm Haripriya Satyanarayanan. I'm a first year PhD student in Architecture and Building Science at the College of Environmental Design, UC Berkeley. My research focus is on the design of healthcare facilities, energy use in these facilities, and patient comfort.
With a globally aging population, increased public health risks and vulnerabilities to extreme weather events and incident health implications, it is critical that healthcare designs and models can adapt. An equally pressing challenge is to make these energy-intensive facilities more sustainable. My research addresses healthcare resilient design and planning and passive survivability, so healthcare facilities can continue to operate in the event of a crisis without compromising on infection control and user comfort.
Why Berkeley? I'm the first woman in my family to pursue a professional degree, and Berkeley was a logical choice for my PhD as it places a lot of emphasis for women representations in the STEM fields, including mentorship programs. Berkeley really conjures up this image of free speech, freedom of thought and expression, an environment where you can really explore and innovate through collaboration. You're surrounded by motivated people, you're all here to make a difference. The College of Environmental Design is at the forefront of research and development in sustainable design, with a keen focus on energy and indoor environmental quality, both of which are critical for healthcare facilities. CAL has provided me with unparalleled access to resources and knowledge banks. My mentors, advisors, peers, friends, they've all become a very strong support system here, more like a second family. And the amazing weather, food, and vibrant culture of the Bay Area pretty much is the icing on the cake. The fellowship gives me the opportunity to really live this dream, fulfill my aspirations of being a woman leader in this field and motivating women to develop similar capacities. I came to Berkeley with my infant son, now a toddler. And I believe Berkeley will really be the ideal place to also raise him. The positive environment that it is and intellectually stimulating one. It has been a great first year so far. My experiences are already shaping my focus and energy in a positive way. And I really look forward to the future, the challenges, and all the excitement that it's going to bring.